Greetings, everyone, and welcome to another season of EA Sports. The teams are ready, and so are we. Puck dropped, clock moving. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. A good stick there, so no complete pass. On to Oshie. Blainville's got the first one.
Boy, I saw this coming. They had the momentum.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Whistle blown, front to the bench. And that's out of play. Be fun if it weren't. Defensive zone win. Passing one off now to Allen. Pitching it to Oshie. Shoots one. Puck covered, whistle blown. Over 3 minutes have passed. Blainville's got the lead, 1-0. Good clean win on the draw. That was the wall that stopped. Blocked off by Elliott. Nicely into the zone. Corralled by Ben. Broke it up well with the poke check. Pitching this one to Allen. Pass attempt to Roussel. Trying to go to Oshie. Blocked away. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save. Stahl has come around with his stick.
That play would make Paul Bunyan even smile.
Clean win on the draw. The Sea Dogs waiting back in the defensive zone. And now it's directed to Ben. One-timer. Great glove save.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
St. John's got that win. Snapping a pass to Oshie. Shoots! Score! He's got his second of the game. They take that neutral zone faceoff. Goes back deep for it. Puck is thrown to Ben. Gets in. What'll he do? Carried behind by Allen. Looking to Roussel. Moving it to Oshie. Points it. Here they come in an odd man rush. Who gets open? Possession now on the pickup by Oshie. Breakaway! Loose puck gathered by Roussel. Brings a shot. He scores! That's three unanswered goals. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Good shooting place. Puck taken hold of by Elliott. Good jab with the stick there. Directing that one to Oshie. It's an onside play. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Great job on a cut pass. Passing one off now to Aronson. Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. Oh, did he ever get mashed.
Stahl's on a mission out there, clearly trying to set the tone physically for his team early in this first period.
Good place to shoot from. Taken over by Elliott. And it's a good pickup. Good work with the stick. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? Tried to clear, but one of his own guys got in the way.
picks it up in his own end. They've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Take it over again. St. John's continuing on up the wing. Pitching it to Allen. Allen's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Nearing the 20th minute of this period. And the loose puck gathered in by Allen. St. John's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Nicely done with the interception. Pitching this one to Roussel. And he lets it go. Patted away. Pass attempt to Ben. We have seen 20 minutes come and go. It was a long 20 minutes for one team. They didn't score. They gave up a bunch.
Fans, your donations have made it possible for kids in need to see their heroes live from our Tickets for Kids luxury box. Thank you.
The Sea Dogs were counting on a tremendous performance in goal. They counted wrong. More in a moment. Period two is underway. Let's see if something happened during the first intermission that can bring this closer to even. Blainville's got a minor penalty. It's 2 minutes for interference. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Good job on the draw. Allen's in his own end, headed towards center. Loose puck captured by Elliott. That puck's loose because of the defense. Trying to go to Aronson. Good job with the neutral ice intercept. Now it's directed to Ben. He gets that pass ahead in stride. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Good chase-off win. Save! The unit has to recoil and try yet again. Moved along and in. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Nice faceoff work. Trying hard to get it out of the zone. Sea Dogs power play let him down at a very important time.
The penalty killers were all over the power play there. They get the man back on the ice, as you mentioned, and now they're at full strength, and it's time to go attack.
Blainville's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing. Just a hair under 4 minutes have gone by in the second. All of the scoring has come from one side. Four. Blainville's carrying it up the wing. Really good move. Oh, that's another solid hit. he's going to be thinking twice about the end of this game. Enormous hit.
Evans with the big hit, guys. He's a skilled player, of course, but he's not afraid to throw his ball.
Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. St. John's got a minor penalty for high sticking here. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Snapping a pass to Oshie. Takes that pass up the boards. Puck is thrown to Elias. That went off someone. Loose puck. Chip to Oshie.
St. John's plane is warming up right now. They might.
Big chance! Outstanding save with the glove!
Oh, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
Solid, clean win. Blainville's lugging it along in their own end. Good intercept by Benz. Gains the zone. St. John's done a wonderful job of penalty killing, and so we're back even.
Once in a while, an ugly goal is one that gets you going a little bit, but if you pass the puck around the outside looking for that perfect play, chances are it's not going to happen.
What a save!
You talk about cutting down the angle, perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Defensive zone win. Looking to Oshie. Blainville setting things up in center. Shoots. Score! And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any. But he's got three goals. Neutralized faceoff win. Up the wing skating with it now. St. John's in their own end and in control of the puck. Into the attacking end. One into another.
Well, he's been looking for that hit all night.
And so now a penalty will be handed out. St. John's getting a minor. You may have noticed this one. It's 2 minutes for interference.
Penalty to number 41. 2 minutes.
Grabbed, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Shoot! Oh, what a great block! Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Takes a pass in the corner. Looking from the corner. Knocked right off the stick. Nap by Roussel. Set out. He'll make him chase it. Still time on this power play, but not much. Into the end of attack. He's in! Score! A goal on the power play! Blainville's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Shakes through. Shot. Oh, a close call there.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed that. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Puck loose, denied by the defense. Jostled off the puck. Just wide. Save. A whistle and a rest. Over 4 minutes still showing on the clock this period. Do you think the ice is tilted in this one? Players are tumbling head over heels into the boards. Blainville's carrying it in the defensive zone. Gathered up again by Allen. Gets across, looks over his options. Fires! A wonderful shot answered quickly.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Got through! Evans in his own end of the ice, hoping for another zone here. Solid neutralized poke check. St. John's recoiling in the defensive zone. All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game keeps us trouble.
And quickly to Roussel.
Smart recovery
by Oshie. Got a piece of that one. Six remaining. Still no shot. And play is stopped for a penalty. St. John's got two on this one for tripping. Minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
Open the savings account this month at Fay Bank and get access to team press conferences, practice, or locker room tours. It's absolutely free. So what are you waiting for? Fay Bank, your team's proud exclusive.
Just attitudes. Whoa. You ask who we are, now who are you? Whoa. We ain't got no guilt, won't hesitate. Whoa. So back off or we'll put you in your place. Haven't you heard? We'll be right back.
will take what's yours.
Welcome to another night of great hockey action with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro later on. I'm Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. St. John's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. The Sea Dogs get a minor penalty for delay of game.
Well, all he was trying to do, Doc, was shoot it off the glass and get it out of the zone. Unfortunately, it went into the crowd.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Penalty to number 14.
A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Nice poke check by Ben, directing that one to Allen. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Held to Elias. Can't get it on net.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Knocks it away with the stick. The Sea Dogs with possession in center ice. Puck is thrown to Oshie. Chip to Elias. Another solid pad save with Note, and another save there. They can't find the target.
When the puck sounds hard, when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chance is handed away.
The Sea Dogs with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength.
Really good work by the penalty killers there. They were all over the puck. They moved in unison to get the puck down the ice, and whenever there was a shot, the goalie was able to turn it aside.
What a save! Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. Just a little over 4 minutes have been skated here in the first. Still scoreless. Good job on the draw. Grabbed off by Roussel. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Has it picked up. Puck covered, whistle blown. Nice face-off work. The Sea Dogs leave their own zone. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Elias. St. John's in control of the puck up the wing. Not a hard hit, but effective. That puck's loose. Good defense. Nice stand-up poke check there. And that play is offside. Neutralized face-off win. Snapping a pass to Aronson. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Let's it go. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Back in front.
Well, let's hope that the game picks up in pace and energy a little bit here, boys. And we're going to lose you guys. You got a pillow upstairs that you can lie down on.
St. John's got a defensive zone win. Possession reestablished by Ben. Banked right ahead.
I like that play. He had a little bit more of a risky option, but he went off the boards and bounced.
Terrific challenge. Outstanding save. He won't avoid something for doing that. Blainville's got another win. Good good use of the stick, broke that pass up.
Grabbed by Ben.
Wonderful poke check.
Smart recovery by Roussel.
And goes back a little further, hoping to gain ground. Pitching this one to Eliach. He's right in front with it. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough. Free puck down. Trying to go to Oshie. Gets in. What'll he do? Didn't drag it very well there. Loose puck. He covers and holds on. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. They paddle on up the wing. Passed in. One timer. Puck picked up here. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Wonderful wrist shot. This is overwhelming. The puck now possessed by Oshie. Covered, whistle blown.
Seems like we've had a lot of this going on after a couple of the last whistles. Wouldn't be surprised if somebody's looking to dance in the future.
Defensive zone win. Decides to curl back a little further. Now it's directed to Aronson. Corral, save. One-timer, great save on the howitzer. Marvelous control, he kept it in. Wonderful stop.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
And we get a penalty here. Referee strides over to hand it out. The Sea Dogs have picked up 4 minutes, a double minor.
Penalty to number 41.
Clean win on the draw. And they got it out of there.
19 minutes, 18 seconds.
Gathered in by Allen. Gathered up again by Roussel. The Sea Dogs with possession up the wing. Oh, did he ever get matched?
Evans wants to lead by example. He gets a good hit in early. You want to set a lick in as many times as you can to show that your team's ready to go.
Just a friendly reminder about tonight's silent auction. All items can be viewed and bid upon at the display near the guest service.